Other people are in other calls doing pretty much nothing. Just kind of sitting waiting. I've noticed that nobody ever asks Ryan to stop being Ryan.
Second highest ever paid television actor, only topped by Charlie Sheen.